Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Oh, I stopped looking for the easy way.
Denise, I gotta go, all right? I'm gonna change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Hey, there you are.
It's cracking.
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. Who knows the guy? He has 50 cents on the dollar. Now, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So, that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes no finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
And don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
No, really.
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars with gems.
Oh.
Hey. Our story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into me.
I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you better move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny, don't do it! Trevor! You been with my girl again?
I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor, I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't make it right!
Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe! Don't make it right! Don't make nothing right! Not what you've done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fuck him, a girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Fuck you, Trevor. Oh. I still love her.
Cowboy, hey, I know, hey, come on.
I didn't mean nothing by a mess.
I know, cowboy, it's okay, man. Give me a hug,
yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
This area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. dropped those papers.
Truck. Wait.
you still doing here?
He's dead.
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs. Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with Twinkie fighters, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the end. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. Time to think.